yourself, bastards. I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are you?
Psycho.
If I could find the cell bastard who did this, I'd fucking kill him.
Nano vision enabled.
Come on.
This is it. Claire, open the door.
Hold on.
Yep. Halfway. Calibrating sensor remotes. There's slight delay. Saving. We're in.
Locked.
Have a seat, mate.
Be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
You can handle this, Rybos.
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
There was always a risk.
Triggered a fundamental change in your nature. But to defeat an enemy of such unrelenting technological ferocity, we'd have to become vulnerable. We placed blockers on your dopamine receptors.
Blockers.
Your mind would be protected without them. Exposure to the hive mind would consume you.
Blockers.
Okay, let's pull him out. The dopamine blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. I should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael, you shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help.
Operation? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Sykes, is still functioning at near optimal levels, but accelerated degradation is to be expected.
Who did this to me?
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I mean, I fight Cell because of you, because...
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt.
I didn't have a choice, Michael. The cell program, we were in debt. You know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life! Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying fuck?
Listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these. All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh, God. We just got intel on Red Star Rising. Listen carefully. Archangel is a key regulator platform in Cell's new wireless energy grid. But that's not all it does. The system's massive power store can be discharged via a broad-area-directed energy weapon, meaning assured destruction of hostile elements and metropolitan area depopulation events. Protocols exist for Archangel to be retasked for a number of alternate outcomes. When that outcome is the threat of Ceph Stage 3, Archangel begins the most aggressive protocol set available, Red Star Rising. Oh, God. They're gonna obliterate New York. Total, orbital annihilation.
Why can't Cell stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Lingshan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Ceph, and they'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Ceph mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Ceph threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
To the Ceph? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Ceph.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Die.
aren't attacking you. My god. They think you're Seth.
No. Not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous! You're losing yourself to the Seth! Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right, I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only...
Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Seth hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
Stand by!
stop it, Claire. My unit... The Seth disabled our APC. Can you... We need help, Prophet. I don't know what... I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire!
Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Seth just keep coming.
Negative horseshit off my airwaves, or I will...
Prophet, evac is a no-go. You should finish your mission. Stopping Archangel is our priority. You're just wasting time here. I wish we'd got off to a better start. We would have made a great team.
Over.
that psycho.
Angel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rendezvous.
SOS transmission earlier. Rash's signal on channel. Over.
Rash! If anyone can help us with this, it's Rash.
Get him.
I've got some more data on Archangel. We're tracking its orbital transition, and you're gonna have to pick up the pace. It'll be over New York in just 15 minutes.
You gonna make it?
We're just a couple of clicks from Rash's signal origin. We'll sweep for any signs of him, and we'll be out there in 5. We'll be at the rendezvous.
Landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
We've got Rash!
What's the status?
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically, he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
Thank you.
Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes.
Really, Prophet?
They've all pulled out!
Prophet, is that you, my dear boy? I should have known I could rely on you. You've made a brilliant decision. Large length books ready to us. Select quickly. We've come too far. Can we lose everything now?
Psycho, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Archangel ETA, 5 minutes.
I need you to access that terminal.
Accessing.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%. Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Steph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy. And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
Stage 3 is the final and most deadly element of the Ceph colonization strategy. If met with significant and persistent resistance, a Ceph incursion force will seek to open an Einstein-Rosen bridge direct to the heart of its parent galaxy. From there, Ceph overhives will deploy their dedicated warrior caste to obliterate any and all obstructions.
We've only seen a fraction of what the Ceph can do. This is an extinction-level event. The Alpha Ceph will keep powering that beam until their entire invasion force is through. We have to shut it.
Claire! 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 Prophet! What the hell's going on back there? Jesus fucking Christ, Claire! Hold on! Just hold on!
psycho.
I'm so sorry, Claire.
Sorry? Michael, you have nothing to be sorry about. No man could have done more. Forgive me?
Of course I do.
Good. Then it's all right, then. It's all right.
Claire. Claire.
It's...
Psycho. Psycho, I'm sorry, but we don't have much time. We need to find another VTOL now. Psycho.
Don't you fucking call me that!
We have to shut that energy beam down, Psycho, or everyone is going to die. Do you understand me?
And what the fuck am I supposed to do about it, eh? I'm Michael Sykes. I'm just a human, Prophet. I couldn't even save one fucking life, not one!
You selfish son of a bitch! Don't you get it yet? Rash had me pinned back there, kept me locked down because of this damn suit. If you'd been wearing the suit, we'd all be dead. You being human is what saved us. It's just you and me that's left. We can make a difference. One last mission. Do you think she'd want you to quit now?
Rebel Vulture 4, we need immediate support. Pilot is under massive self-assumption. Can't hold out much.
Psycho. Michael. Just so we're clear, this is gonna be a slaughter.
Too fucking right it is. And I'm gonna be doing the slaughtering. Like you said, boss, I don't need a suit. I don't need tech. I just need bottle, right? You take out the artillery, I'll bring in the VTOL. Go on, mate. It ain't the end of the world. See you on the other side.
Intercepting Nag's encrypted info stream.
5% of estimated power apex. Vela 3 satellite has detected Hawking radiation at a distance of 1.2 AU. Solar spread telemetrics indicate white hole formation.